Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another RMA Fire tutorial. This is part 2 on how to blend shapes and tips on how to go about doing that. This is a cool technique that you guys can use for blending completely different kinds of geometries together.